is your public toilet, real wala, like this is your real public toilet. You are seeing it from organization, inside it's looking like that. From the outside, it's real public toilet. This is your ladies section, this is your gents section. So all the toilet connection is done into the inlet chamber over here. You have seen in the model. So this is where all your things get collected. From here, the 20 feet down, we have placed the biogas digester. Okay, digester has been placed over there, so all your waste goes into the digester, mixed with the cow dung, in a huge quantity of bacteria get generated, and all your gas, all your process take place from this big pipe. You can see through this white pipe, all your gas goes to the gas holder. From the gas holder, we distribute that gas for different purposes, for cooking, lighting, and electricity. And all your human waste water goes and collects to the outlet chamber over there. So this is your outlet chamber, and directly through the pump. Can you see the green one? That is your pump. From that pump, we suck that human waste water to the treatment plant over here. Now, as I told you, all your water goes to the aeration tank, then sedimentation tank, then sand filter, carbon filter, and UV chamber. And all your water gets purified in this pump. So, you can see, this is your live process. No demo, nothing. This is your, the water which has been treated, it's been shown. It's nothing like that, that we are showing only the normal water and showing to you all. No, it's nothing like that. It's all your process, one by one process, and this kind of water you get after this. You can see the color of water, it changes. It's just normal water. You all can smell, you all can smell this also. There is nothing, it's completely kind of normal water, but cannot be used for human consumption. Like you can easily use for gardening. When you come to our campus at 40 or 45 degree temperature also, you'll not find a single leaf dry. And the best use of this water is that we can easily use this water for flushing in the public toilets again, so that it gets recycled. This gas has been, this gas can be used for your, you know, for lightning, as I told you. So I'll show you how does it light. Your mental lamp. You can see the biogas has been used for the lighting purpose. Now this is for your body warming purpose. People can sit beside it and have the body warming. The stones are placed over here, just, you know, gas is in one direction, just to spread the gas. The stones are placed over here. You can see the flames. People can sit beside and have the body warming in winter season. Now, this is for the electricity purpose. Now you can see, this is a 100% biogas based. It doesn't need any kind of fuel inside it. Battery for self-start purpose, again charged with this. This is your biogas flow meter. How much gas has been used or how much it's been using, it indicates, it shows that. This is your indicator machine. What is the pressure inside this gas holder? It indicates that, okay? So I'll just show you how does it work. You can see the burner holes over here. You can make out the difference between them. This is your normal, this is your biogas one, and that is your normal LPG one. Okay, just to differentiate between them, we have placed both the things over here. So as you can see, the burner holes, you can see these are in larger in form, and these are normal small holes. As it carries methane, it needs more oxygen to burn, and as it carries butane, it needs less oxygen. So the holes of burners are in larger form, and this gas cannot be stored into your cylinders and give to door-to-door service. You cannot do that. Why? Because it can easily blast, because as it carries methane, it can blast. That is your LPG, one liquid petroleum gas. It can be easily compressed and give door-to-door services, but this cannot be done. So only what you can do with the pipeline, through the pipeline you can easily use it for the LED bulbs, that gas, for 12 kilometers around LED bulbs can be used with that gas. Okay, so this is your biogas one.